Hello Assassins, this is Gabe Graziani, community developer for Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Today, I'm going to show you how to unlock uPlay win rewards for AC Brotherhood on your Xbox 360 and PlayStation 3. First off, to get to uPlay, you need to be connected to the internet and have access to Xbox Live on the Xbox 360 or PlayStation Network on your PS3. Let's get started. Once you get past the title screen and into the main menu, you want to select the uPlay option. Once you're in, you'll be asked for your ubi.com login info. Just input your ubi.com username and password in the required fields and log in. If you don't already have a ubi.com account, you can get one by selecting the Register Now option and going through a quick registration process. After logging into uPlay, you'll be taken to this screen. Just scroll over to the left to get to the Win tab and press A on Xbox 360 or X if you're on PS3. Here you'll see a list of rewards you can select. They include an AC Brotherhood theme, Florentine Noble attire, Armor of Altair, Altair's Robes, a gun capacity upgrade for single player, and the Harlequin multiplayer character. One thing you may notice here is that ACB includes more rewards than previous uPlay games. To unlock a reward, you need to have enough uPlay units. You can see how many uPlay units you have on the top of the screen right next to your uPlay login name. These are earned by accomplishing uPlay actions. You can use units earned in any game to unlock rewards. This will be important because there are more rewards in ACB than you can afford, so you'll either have to choose carefully or find another uPlay-enabled game to earn points from. Let's unlock the Harlequin, a unique multiplayer character who can use her two daggers to make sure her audience grins from ear to ear. I love that description. All you have to do to get this deadly character is select the corresponding reward and press A on Xbox 360 or X on the PS3. Confirm your selection and the reward will be unlocked. Once that's done, exit uPlay and go back to your game. The next time you start up a multiplayer match, you'll see the Harlequin available for selection. This works the same way for all other in-game rewards. Plus, don't forget that you can also use the uPlay website to unlock rewards. For more details on uPlay, be sure to check out www.uplay.com.